An autopsy is being done on a 40-year-old man found dead in the oblong park in Crawford County, Illinois. Officials say the body was found just before 2 a.m. this morning. Crawford County Coroner's Office says they do not suspect foul play. The guy had been reported missing a few hours earlier.